Well, change is coming to Winston-Salem. It's a change that'll be more work for homeowners and renters, less work for city sanitation workers. And Craig Thomas tells us why.
Winston-Salem is the only city in North Carolina that still has backyard trash pickup. For 35% of the residents, sanitation workers come to your backyard, pick up your trash, and take it away. But that's now ending. In order to save money, the city is ending backyard trash pickup. By October, everybody who is physically able is going to need to bring their trash cans to the curb. This week, the city is starting to give out the trash cans to the people who need them. The city hopes to save $175,000 by changing the way it picks up garbage. In Winston-Salem, Craig Thomas, WXII 12 News.
Thanks, Craig. Now, each resident will get one trash can. If you'd like an extra trash can, the cost of that is $40. Now, there are exceptions for people who are unable to roll their garbage out to the curb, so just call the city of Winston-Salem to explain your problem.